Here's a quick way to check to see if your fuel pump is actually working on your lawn tractor. I've disconnected it at the carb because the carburetor's off. So this pump's working good. Now if your pump's not pumping fuel, you might have to replace it, but first check this impulse line here to make sure it's not cracked. And that's my quick tip of the day, guys.